We need to head to Sorcerous Sundries next. So we need to come back here to sleep anyway. So we'll come back here.
Trouble sword first.
After we've done our shopping, and then we'll be done. This will be heading on from here. I know, I could have gone through the other stairs as well.
Let's talk more fight!
No fighting yet, at least I don't think so. Anything else we have to do? Well, yeah, in the... Yeah, let's go down to the basement and see what's going on there.
Let's talk more fight! Sword first!
What else we've got in here? Well, that's a stock of barrels. Okay, let's see what's in here first.
Sweetheart? Yes, dear.
Oh, God.
Yeah, fine.
I can't stand her. You're so creepy. Where
what
am I going?
What a simple matter.
I want to leave. Get away from her, I guess. Alright.
Yes, dear.
Search for traps. Quiet. Oh. Good thing I wasn't able to pick it. I would have gotten blasted. Failed, huh? Locks plus 40%. She's now 120 opening locks. Nice! Look at that. 1647 gold. King's Tears. Oh, these are new. King's Tears are very rare and found only in the realms where they are sometimes called Frozen Tears. Clear, teardrop-shaped, smooth surface, and totally unbreakable, so far, by any means. So far, huh? Still trying to find ways to break it. These stones are said to be the crystallized tears of long-dead necromancer kings. In each gem can be seen that which the weeping king lived long ago. That which... loved. Oh, and each gem can be seen that which the weeping king loved long ago. Their true nature is unknown, but suffice it to say that sages prize these gems above all others. Long dead necromancer kings. And you can see what they loved long ago, so you can see corpses in them or something. That's creepy. An emerald, a diamond, and a Lyra's Tear Necklace. We've seen that stuff. Sweet! That's awesome. Is that the stuff that the, Who's got room? Oh, right, we have this. Forgot. Now we have two of these bags. I'm gonna steal this stack of barrels, I suppose, and put, what, 50 coins in its place, I believe, is when it happens.
Aye, let's talk more fight!
These dusty oaken barrels contain a fruity, fragrant liquid. I'll take this wine and leave payment for it. 50 gold should be right. We've gained an item, barrel of wine. Oh wait. Have we? Oh, I'm holding it. An oaken barrel filled with wine. I don't know why I picked it up. I sent Minsk over. He could carry that more easily than I, that's for sure.
Yes. Sword first.
Now what's over here? Did we get anything off of here? It's empty. Okay, now we've already dealt with getting that, so what about the doppelganger? He's gone? Was another stock of barrels? Oh! Hold up, I took the wrong one. There's multiples. Can I put this one back? It's a spicy one we want. Let's see what this one is like, though. The wine within these oaken barrels has a deep purple tint. The doppelganger's gone. Which is worrisome. Oh, this was here before. Take the plate mail to sell. If we can sell it. Here's another one. I wonder if I can put that one back. These dusty oaken barrels have a strong grape scent. Any more? Another one here. I'm curious about different attributes of them. These dusty oaken barrels contain a dark red, highly concentrated liquid. Well, it's probably like gin or something, or maybe rum. Oh, there's a Flaming Fist officer here. Hello?
We're more than mercenaries.
What do you want? The treasure you mentioned.
Oh. You don't actually believe this doppelganger, do you?
Not for a second. The treasure is very real, I assure you. How did you get out of your cell? Let me out of this box and it'll be yours. What do you mean? You're standing by the stairs. You're a vile creature of deception. No right-minded person would ever let you out of there. Free me and the treasure will be yours. Surround my life. I'll not cross you. As you're not leaving your cell. Alright.
You want Boo?
Kill.
Suffer the wrath of the Arcane!
Ah! A pox upon you! I'll see you dead for this. Oh, I thought this was the stack of barrels was joining in.
What? Thy called? Yes?
What?
Yes.
It has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
Yeah, attack.
Swing and a miss! Swing and a miss!
I've slain a doppelganger impersonating a Flaming Fist soldier. The fist restrained. The officer I freed from the cell was a doppelganger. I managed to slay the creature. Sure did. Alright, so I want to put this wine back.
Yes.
Just drop this here? Will that work? I wonder if the engine will recognize it. Because the one we really want is over here. Sharp, spicy scent. Again, it gives it to me. An oaken barrel filled with high-quality ruby wine. That's what we wanted.
Trouble? Less talk, more fight!
Nope, no trouble.
Sword first.
Now, who wanted the wine? Elfsong Tavern? Song Tavern for Irina.
Aye.
Protect us.
More fight.
We need help. The Fist needs to march on the crusade. Yeah. Which is good because we need to go over here to Sorcerous Sundries.
Yes.
We have your barrel.
Yes.
They were in here. A tavern without ruby wine is like a wizard with no spellbook. Well, here's your spellbook.
May you know the happiness of a warm hearth and home.
You're back. Got that ruby wine for me yet? How do I recognize ruby wine again? It's got a really sharp, spicy smell. Ordinary wine just smells winey. I got it.
Delilia guides the way of all those that seek the path home.
Yes, I have it here. This is definitely ruby wine. You got it. I'm saved. I mean, the tavern is saved. Now, how about that reward? Here, take this helmet as a reward. Magnificent, isn't it? Is it a tankard helmet? That's unique. No time to chat. Gotta get back to work. I procured a barrel of ruby wine for Irina. Irina, a halfling employee at the Elfsong Tavern, was out of ruby wine. I managed to provide her with a barrel from the Tukal Palace and was rewarded for my efforts. That was very good. Oops. It is a tankard helmet. At least it looks like a robot's face, doesn't it? Battle tankard. This enormous tankard seems sized for a giant. Indeed, a rune on the tankard's base indicates it may come from the halls of Gertie Orwell's daughter, far to the north. Someone has carved eye and mouth holes in the tankard's side so it can be used as a helmet. Wine stains and the pervasive smell of stale beer indicate that the wearer of this helmet is used to reveling late into the night, or perhaps early into the morning. Of course, it protects against critical hits, like all helmets, and also immunity to fatigue. That's interesting. I'd probably sell it, to tell you the truth. If I can find anywhere to sell anything. Garrick, you still won't join us, right? Just checking.
Yes, sir.
There is nothing there to admire. Women,
Real women not come. Let us take our leave of this love-struck dullard.
Yes?
Or better still, let's bide a time and see him struck by something less abstract in nature. Like a frying pan.
He might not join because we have Safana in our group. Which, we had to have Safana.
Sword first!
Because Coran would not join. okay. Sorcerous Sundries, the one place we haven't gone. Blasted heroes think they're better
than
us.
Get what you need. I'll cover the door.
You there. You look like someone who appreciates the finer things in life. Is that really necessary? Maybe. Maybe not. We don't know how many assassins Kayla sent after you, but if there are more, I'm not going to make their job easy. What of the patrons already here, while you watch the door I'm exposed? Few knew we might come here, much less when. There's no way they could have an ambush prepared. Anyone wants a shot at you will have to get past me first. Even so, we've no time to waste. Go get what you need. The sooner we leave here, the happier I'll be. You didn't want to guard the door in any other place we went in. Don't you have any more scrolls? I heard Elminster himself shops here. Is my order ready yet? Need 2 potions of healing. I'm afraid I'm completely out of that spell. Does this amulet come in silver? This cloak goes well with my boots. Take a number, I'll serve you each in turn. I'll take 2 potions of healing. Excuse me. Looking for a little... something a little different? A little dangerous? A little unique? I want the sharpest enchanted sword you have. Pardon me. Alright, I wanted to talk to her.
What is it?
Where is she? Who is she?
Such menial tasks.
Got everything you need?
Yes, but I want to look around a little while longer, if I may. I'm just a piper. You're the one who calls the tune. I'll follow you out once you leave. Alright, Kazrim.
Simply no standards these days.
Halbazzer mended my roof last month.
Such riffraff everywhere.
Can't hardly move in these streets.
You look like a good enough sort.
Simply no standards these days.
Kazrim?
You are welcome.
Greetings and welcome. I'm Halbazzer's cousin, Kazrim. Just arrived from Kalimshan. Can I interest you in some of my wares? What sort of items do you specialize in? My cousin Halbazzer has an excellent selection of potions and utility items, but you'll find my goods more unique. Can I show you what I have to offer? Yeah, let's see what you have to sell. Every item comes with a money-back guarantee, discounted for wear and tear. Okay, we have extra scroll case and potion case. Sold there. We need to keep things. What? Sidestep slippers. We can't afford it, but hopefully later. These soft leather slippers are favored by monks who benefit from their enchanted traction when executing their specialized fighting style. The grip and control provided by the slippers allow a monk to dodge all but the most deadly attacks. Dexterity +1, armor class +1, and save versus invocation spells +2. Alright, so I think that's like, fireball, lightning bolt, stuff like that. Peacock cap. Decades ago, Yeren the Bard traveled the jungles of Cholt to learn the stories and songs of those who live within them. Though the trip was fraught with danger, Yeren's bravery was rewarded when he discovered a Cholten village. The villagers welcomed him. Over the next month, he learned of their history and art while telling them stories of life in Waterdeep. When Yeren departed, the villagers gifted him a headdress trimmed with peacock feathers. Too distinctive to wear on the streets of Waterdeep, Yeren selected one feather to sew into his cap, which he later enchanted. Charisma plus 2 for bards and plus 1 for others. Some stuff I wanted anyway. With the bracers defense AC 5. Flute of the Immaculate Breeze. More bard stuff. I'd say too bad Garrick didn't join us, but I can't afford this stuff right now anyway. Zone of Sweet Air twice per day. Originally crafted by gnomes, this flute appears diminutive at first, but when picked up, it assumes the proper size for the bard who wields it. Tiny engravings of flowers, winding vines, and wispy clouds cover the length of the flute. When played, the scent of flowers fills the air, and nearby spectators sometimes feel the sensation of a gentle rain on their face. All the normal robes. So we can sell some stuff, I hope? Here, yeah, take this stuff. Battle axe plus 1. Sell the battle tankard. Plate mail. Dagger plus 1. Lon's amulet. Yeah, it has bless. Morningstar plus 1. I think I'll hold on to the King's Tears, maybe? Very expensive, might be good for something, I don't know. Don't want any scrolls, huh? Or potions. Wolfsbane Charm. Best to hold on to that, I think. Just in case. Got all about it, though. Zircon Gem. 10 of them. Hold on 1 second. Okay. We're getting a lot of money from this stuff. Good. There we go. The rogue stones I'm holding on to as well, just in case. Too bad some of these rings we can't sell. So that's all this guy sells. Gauntlets of Weapon Skill. These magical gauntlets aid the wearer in the use of weapons. Even an unfamiliar weapon may be used with some skill. Tackle plus 1. AC 5. Bracers of Perseverance. Hit points plus 10. When the wearer suffers a critical miss, she is affected by the aid spell. That's interesting. Each of these soft leather bracers dyed gray displays the embroidered figure of a boar in shimmering red thread. The bracers were crafted by a monk of the Black Raven Monastery who took longer to achieve mastery of her art than her peers, but reached her goals eventually. Pretty interesting stuff. Let's not slide away. This one's empty. Get this to Safana. And Safana. If we ever boot her out and we find another rogue type character, thief, make sure we get these things from her. At the very least, this stuff. The containers. I think I'll sell the mirror shield if possible. We might be able to put this stuff in the scroll case. Okay, good. I think I'd want to hold on to this. Yeah, that's full. I really can't sell any of these things, maybe to the other guy. I'm just trying to make room to put that in. Okay. So we got 4 antidotes, 3, 5, and 4. Can't put the bottle of wine. Potion case. You can put the other potions, the other wine in there. What is this one? Defense. Armor class 0. This is good for like a mage type. Do you want my bracer's defense AC 6? Alright, the rest of these potions. Only one on hand. Mostly we'll just want to use that up. I could put that away in here, but I'd rather keep it out to where we know. It's, bless. So. Like, for instance, we don't even have a priest. It's depressing. If she wears this. It increases Thaco. Alright. And damage. Yeah, so it is the effect of a blessed spell. So I'll just keep it on hand in case, I guess.
What? A simple matter?
With a nephew as a poet?
A nephew as a poet? So who's got that? Yeah, take the mirror shield. Why not? We have spells we can use to grant immunity to paralyzation or whatever. Who's got those bracers? Of defense AC 6. Right, I missed that. Yeah, we'll get rid of the elixir of health. Yeah, he doesn't buy that stuff. Halbazzer says, I said one at a time. I ask you, what good is gold if you won't spend it on fine items I offer? No pushing, please.
Yes? A simple matter.
Hello?
Don't crowd the counter.
I'm sorry, you'll have to wait a moment. I'm terribly busy. So I see. Why are all these people here? Refugees from this so-called crusade in the Troll Hills have filled the city almost to bursting. Everyone is hoarding supplies before demand drives prices beyond reason. Those who flee the Shining Lady have gold enough to shop here? Some escape with money or possessions as well as their lives. Others have relatives in town helping them. Suffice it to say, there is no dearth of customers willing to pay for my attention, so if you'll excuse me... Is there anything I can do to help? What could you possibly do to... Wait. You're that woman everyone's been talking about. The hero of Baldur's Gate, yes? I suppose that makes you relatively trustworthy. Could you run upstairs and bring me a case of empty potion bottles? I need them to fill these orders. I'll fetch them and return soon. Many thanks. Here's the key to the cabinet upstairs. The outer stairs, that is. The central ones are more for show than anything else. I don't know what the builder was thinking there, but enough chit-chat. Potion bottles. Go get them. The Sorcerous Sundries caper. I should go upstairs in Sorcerous Sundries and look for potion bottles. Halbazzer Drin wants a case of empty potion bottles from the upstairs level of Sorcerous Sundries. Okay. So, not these stairs. These stairs. Scary monster.
I'm hungry.
Do you have a sword? I'm not allowed to play with swords. In that case, I don't have a sword.
I'm hungry.
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers, but you look real interesting. See, these are all noblemen, not refugees.
Such riffraff everywhere.
Alright, let's get upstairs. Actually, everybody...
You want boo? Let's talk more fight!
Thank God.
Sword first!
Anybody up here? Well, let's help ourselves. Potion visibility and heroism. Fire resistance. An empty bottle case. A small leather satchel filled with empty potion bottles. Ka-ching! That's what we need. Oh! What the hell?